Alright then guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today it's Southampton at home in FA Cup third round. Obviously, Southampton sit 18th in the Premier League in the relegation zone while we sit 6th in the Championship, so we're fighting for promotion. Today, I'm not sure what's going to happen because I don't know if Southampton will start a strong side and go for it or if they'll start a weak side and save their players for the Premier League. But, you know, either way, it's going to be a tricky game. Obviously, we are without Harry Wilson today, you know, so we'll see what happens. We go into it after drawing 1-1 at Middlesbrough. Southampton go into it after drawing Chelsea. So, you know, it don't really matter what form you are in the league. Anything in the FA Cup can happen. But yeah, today I'm going to say 2-0 Rams. Why not? I can't remember what I said in my preview now, but I'm going to say 2-0 now. But yeah, hopefully we can get the win. Make sure you like and subscribe and come on the Rams.
They can imitate you, the way your body's moving. You got something special, about to make me lose it. I like the way you move, girl. I like the way you move, girl.
Right, got Matt on the channel.
How's it going?
What's your score prediction for today, pal?
I'm going to have to say, I was going to say 2-1 to Rams, but now I'm going to say 1-0 Rams.
Yeah, I was going to say 2-0 to Rams, but now I've changed my score prediction to 2-1 to Southampton. They've put a really strong outside out, and we've just put a weak side out, but hopefully we can get a win.
Let's hope we can.
Yeah, come on the Rams.
Come on,
Rams. Right, here we go, Langer. What's your score prediction, pal?
2-1 Derby. I think Marek's going to get both goals. It's going to be a good game, good atmosphere today, I reckon.
Well, before the game, I said 2-0 Derby. But looking at both sets of teams, I think we're going to lose 2-1.
I think we're going to win 2-1. It's going to be a tough one. If we defend well, then we'll be all right. But they've got a strong team.
Hopefully. Come on, the Rams.
Come on, you Rams.
Yeah! I'm going.
Language.
Shooting some shots.
Get it, Joel!
Thank you.
so it's finished Derby 2, Southampton 2. Obviously, we did go 2-0 down, so what a good comeback it were. You know, players did great to get back at it. Shame we couldn't get a win, because now that earns us a replay on a Tuesday night at Southampton. So, but either way, we've got a draw, guys. So we're not out of the cup yet. But thank you for watching, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Also, comment below what you thought to the game.